This morning, the local community got in the spirit to help hundreds of people fight hunger. Volunteers at the St. John's Cathloic Church and Feeding Northeast Florida teamed up to give away boxed healthy holiday meals. Organizers say Jacksonville has one of the highest food insecurity rates in the state, so it's important to help out year-round.
In Northeast Florida, there are more than 283,000 people that are food insecure, meaning they don't know where their next meal comes from. 81,000 of them are children. There are more than 100 families that are going to receive fresh fruit here today.
There are food distributions every Saturday at various locations. For a full list, head to feedingnefl.com.